Unleash Your Lawyers, Mindy Smith and Jeff Gold. To you, Jeff Gold, now you two are arguing it's the new lover's fault. But remember, she did all this while she was dating the old lover. Remember?
I'm not arguing that at all. I'm telling you that she has stuff in her past, that she was abused, that she was in Iraq for two tours of duty. She's a new businesswoman. Some kind of pressures on her. She cracked.
Yeah,
why else would you do this unless you cracked?
Would she crack?
I'm not talking about the boyfriend.
Wait. Mindy Smith, nobody said she cracked.
I said she cracked.
Because this was a long and elaborate plan. She didn't snap and start shooting. This is a well thought out plan, and it's all going to be on audio and video, Mindy. So the new lover's not even in the picture yet. That's the problem with your argument.
The new lover is the one that tipped off the police that she wanted to do this.
That's the old lover.
And that started.
Oh, you're arguing about her old lover. Because, you know, now she's got, would you please put them up? Mindy, you've got to be clear, because she has a new lover now. You said her new lover. She's got a new lover. As a matter of fact, let me drop another bombshell on you, Mindy. She's pregnant. She is pregnant. I just got to tell her, the baby daddy, to be careful.